We began our tailing in the dead of night. In this hour of darkness, something is stirring. And as a spirit, something disturbs his peaceful slumber. Through the dusty glass of the clock face, shine through the light of a town that never sleeps. But our ghost is not helpless. He can possess objects with his very soul. Once an object is possessed, the actions you can perform are listed underneath. When the people are scared, the atmosphere of the building will increase, and new actions will become available. Once you have your fun, you can read the object as you found it, more or less.